90-day fiancé couple Stephen Johnston and Alina Shymardanova shared a romantic selfie on Instagram that has left TLC viewers shocked. Utah-based Stephen and his Russian partner Alina were the most controversial pair of 90-day fiancé, The Other Way Season 3. Stephen and Alina's sweet long-distance relationship blossomed online and they finally married in a fairy tale wedding attended by turkey cats. However, Alina and Stephen's storyline was far from cute as the Mormon man lied to Alina, and cheated on her, and unashamedly bragged about it during the tell-all. But everyone's common plea of run, Alina has clearly fallen on deaf ears as Stephen and Alina are still together. While fans recently witnessed Stephen and Alina's wedding ceremony on 90 Day Fiancé, The Other Way, it appears that the couple had married a year ago in Antalya. Meanwhile, Stephen and Alina, who were recently spotted vacationing in Greece, are currently in Dubai to celebrate their first wedding anniversary. After Stephen came clean about him sending inappropriate texts and photos to 9 women, he revealed he did it to repress his urges about wanting a threesome. His ex-girlfriend Vanessa also revealed that he'd betrayed her trust and asked Alina to divorce him. But Alina lost all fan sympathy when she claimed that Stephen loved her and would change after they see a psychologist. "That's going to be the last time," Alina had said during the 90-day fiancé. The Other Way tell also Stephen may have actually redeemed himself. The couple is showing no signs of marital problems, at least on Alina's Instagram updates, even though Stephen seems to have stopped using his. To celebrate their 1 year together, Stephen and Alina visited Red Lobster and shared a happy selfie which has now been reposted by you/protein777 captioned, "Alina, no, crying face," on a 90 Day Fiancé subreddit. The top most liked comment on the post by you/language of leaves reads, "We have a saying in Russia, if somebody is an idiot, there is nothing you can do. Alina can't be helped." Fans may have witnessed a lot of 90 Day Fiancé cast members act stubborn, but Alina appears to take the cake. In spite of her co-stars, the girls Stephen sexted with, his ex, and even fans asking her to leave him, Alina has shockingly supported him through everything. So much so that fans are now wondering if she is not really as gullible as she appears, but is refusing to leave Stephen to secure a spot on more spin-offs. Fans admit that they're done feeling sorry for Alina, who has seen every shade of Stephen's true colors but is not ready to accept it. Every feeling moment of weakness of Stephen has been ignored by his wife, and fans are now predicting that Alina and Stephen will have a baby to save their marriage. With Alina at this point rubbing her refusal to leave Stephen in everyone's faces, fans suspect that the young 90 Day Fiancé star's lack of experience is making her a victim of his manipulation and gaslighting. Such relationships do exist outside of reality TV, but a bigger possibility is that Alina is on it and is playing a long con with Stephen to fake a scandalous storyline. In any case, Stephen and Alina have high chances of returning to 90 Day Fiancé, The Other Way, showcasing their honeymoon period that may or may not involve a threesome, more exes, and a husband who continues living by his bachelor ways. Source: Alina Shymardanova/Instagram, you/protein777/Reddit, you/language of leaves/Reddit.